Kasparaitis, far corner for Taylor. Chris Taylor, the 22-year-old, sets up Lindros right at the stop. Brett Lindros trying to jab it away from the goaltender, can't, and then he is challenged and comes up swinging. He and Francois Leroux. This will be Brett's third fight. Won the other night in Tampa with Bergevin at the end of the game, won at the end of this game with Leroux, and he is a clear-cut winner in this battle.
I can only hope that it doesn't degenerate any further. The opportunity for the youngster. The puck was loose around the net. He kept going to it, kept trying to jam it in. Leroux, you can see, whoa, he took a couple of bonus shots at him, but that.